Okay, since the announcement of Monster Hunter Rise for the Nintendo Switch about 2 months ago, a lot of you have been asking, should you get the Hori Splitbat Pro for the Nintendo Switch? Well, the short answer is, do yourselves a favor and go grab a pair. But if you want to know why I have these bad boys attached on my Nintendo Switch 95% of the time, stay a while and listen. I like about the Splitbat Pro is the form factor. It's a full-size Joy-Cons, full-size controller with all the comforts. I have very, very large hands, and I could grab this comfortably and wouldn't have to struggle to reach for all the buttons, to play your favorite games. In sharp contrast, I love the original Joy-Cons. But you have to do a little bit of a gymnastics with your fingers, to pull off your favorite moves and reach the right buttons in your favorite video games. That, in extended periods, can be very, very uncomfortable. The other thing I like about this Splitbat Pro is that it's very, very easy to use. It has the same mechanism where you just slide and it snaps into place, just like the original Joy-Cons. Also has this paddle that's programmable, right? Extra buttons on the back. I'd normally assign R3 and L3 for this, and that is a huge difference in a lot of the games that I like to play. One of the other things I like about the Splitbat Pro is that do this. It just slides right in. And if you decide to go mobile again, you want to walk around the living room, all you need to do is just pull and play. This is not a sponsored video, so I might as well tell you about a couple of things I wish this had to complete the whole experience. You need to know that it doesn't have gyro aiming. Now, it's not a deal breaker, but I know that a lot of you guys use gyro aiming for precision in some of the games that you play. That's totally absent of this one. It also doesn't have HD rumble, so if it's and that for me is one of the things I wish it had. If they were to come out with a version 2 of this one, it had HD rumble, I'd go out there in a heartbeat and upgrade. I like how HD Rumble adds to the whole visceral experience, the feedback, the vibrations that you get with each input. It's all, especially if the vibrations are designed really well, that it complements all the things that you see on the virtual world of the games that you play. I heard there's a bit of shortage out there. It's quite difficult to grab one. The buttons are generally clicky, but relative, and this you have to know, relative to the really expensive branded controllers, this is on the mushy side. If you can deal with the mushiness, you guys should be okay. It also has a D-pad, which was totally absent with the original Joy-Cons, and I've completed a lot of 2D side-scrollers with this D-pad. It also improves the overall experience in fighting games because it's large. It's something that you can't put inside your pocket. That's something that you have to know. I think that's pretty obvious. But if you decide to take this around, you're gonna have to take it off the Nintendo Switch. Just dump it inside your bag. And when you decide to play, you just have to whip it out and play again. Those are the only caveats I could think about. Generally, the overall experience with the Hori Splitbat Pro is positive. It has extended the hours that I play on the Nintendo Switch considerably. There's less cramping, and I could say I enjoy a lot of the games a lot better, especially Monster Hunter. As a matter of fact, I played the demo of the game a whole lot. I think there's a finite number of attempts that you could play the demo. I've actually exhausted that using the Splitbat Pro, and I can tell you right now, you won't regret buying this. And I can tell you right now, that experience is awesome. Should you get one, again, do yourselves a favor, just run out there and get one. That's all I have to say about the Nintendo Splitbat Pro. If you guys have some questions, additional questions, if there are things that you felt I didn't cover, feel free to shoot me a message in the comments section below. And I will appreciate if you guys would like and share. And I'll see you in the gaming world.